Bible verses for the dying, scriptures when facing death. Death is inescapable. And that's the hard truth. Sadly, there isn't anything we can do besides praying for God's healing. And even after praying, God's will is still paramount over our desires. I have been there in the past, and it is awful. I lost my mom about 10 years ago. She was by far the most important person in my entire life. It all started in 2007 when the devil struck her with sickness. She suddenly lost the movement of one side of her body, and it was so hurting to watch this. Regrettably, she passed on 2 years later, and it has been tough living without her. But that's the unavoidable truth about life. Those we love may develop terminal diseases like stroke, cancer, or advanced heart diseases. And yet, even when sick and dying, there are Bible verses when facing death that can encourage them. I have compiled comforting Bible verses for the dying to inspire them in this challenging time. Philippians 4:19. And my God will meet all your needs according to the riches of his glory in Christ Jesus. John 10:27-28. My sheep listen to my voice, I know them, and they follow me. I give them eternal life, and they shall never perish, no one will snatch them out of my hand. John 10:29-30. My Father, who has given them to me, is greater than all, no one can snatch them out of my Father's hand. I and the Father are one. Deuteronomy 31:6. Be strong and courageous. Do not be afraid or terrified because of them, for the Lord your God goes with you, he will never leave you nor forsake you. Psalm 23:4. Yea, though I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, I will fear no evil, for thou art with me, thy rod and thy staff they comfort me. Psalm 23:5. Thou preparest a table before me in the presence of mine enemies, thou anointest my head with oil, my cup runneth over. Psalm 23:6. Surely goodness and mercy shall follow me all the days of my life, and I will dwell in the house of the Lord forever. Isaiah 41:10. So do not fear, for I am with you, do not be dismayed, for I am your God. I will strengthen you and help you, I will uphold you with my righteous right hand. Joshua 1:9. Have I not commanded you? Be strong and courageous. Do not be afraid, do not be discouraged, for the Lord your God will be with you wherever you go. Romans 8:31. What, then, shall we say in response to these things? If God is for us, who can be against us? Philippians 4:13. I can do all this through him who gives me strength. 2 Corinthians 12:9. But he said to me, my grace is sufficient for you, for my power is made perfect in weakness. Therefore I will boast all the more gladly about my weaknesses, so that Christ's power may rest on me. Proverbs 3:5. Trust in the Lord with all your heart and lean not on your own understanding. Proverbs 28:26. Those who trust in themselves are fools, but those who walk in wisdom are kept safe. Isaiah 12:2. Surely God is my salvation, I will trust and not be afraid. The Lord himself, is my strength and my defense, he has become my salvation. Philippians 4:6. Do not be anxious about anything, but in every situation, by prayer and petition, with thanksgiving, present your requests to God. Psalm 55:22. Cast your cares on the Lord, and he will sustain you, he will never let the righteous be shaken.